NHL super agent Taylor Mackey joins us here on the line, who represents the hottest, most anticipated prospect in years. Taylor, give us some 411 on the kid here.
Hey, morning, James. Well, look, you may not believe this, but the kid's up here on Carter Lake.
What?
Playing pickup, yeah, with a bunch of other kids. Just, it's a beautiful day.
Pricey pond hockey you got going there.
Yeah, I suppose it is. But look, that's how much this kid loves the game, man.
Well, just safety first up there. Now,
of course,
I got to ask you, we've seen the scouting reports, we've seen the highlights, but we know about the player. But tell me more about the person. What's this rookie really like?
Yeah, sure, James. Let's begin by telling your listeners at home the kid's name. If you're listening, whoa!
Talk about the upcoming Memorial Cup than a guy actually hoisted the trophy. Ready for? Does that conjure up some memories there for you?
Yeah, you bet it does. What an awesome time in your career. It's the most important games that you've played in your life, really, until that time. And now for most of these players, it'll be the biggest games they ever play. But there's also NHL scouts here. There's draft rankings on the line. This is a fantastic tournament to play in.
1983 has been a few years. You still remember the moment, though?
I do, because it turned out, that's the only tournament we ever won. The only one I was ever on the winning side of.
Well, let's look at this year's edition, because one of the players that a lot of people... Higher, your love is set me free. Now nothing's out of reach. Thank you. we are getting closer to puck drop for this Memorial Cup in Game 1 here. We bring Ray Ferraro back into the fold, and boy, the scout cam should be on full display tonight, won't they?
Yeah, there'll be a bunch of people wearing black jackets. That's what the scouts wear, and they'll be sitting up in the corners of the rink watching.
Opening face-off just moments away. Lots of time left in this period. The game is still scoreless. Stevens wins it in the neutral zone. Pass goes awry. Jostled off the puck. Fires it. Oh, what a stop. Beats the goalie, but can't beat the post.
Yeah, close is great, James, but I'd like a goal here. The game still stays scoreless.
Takes a wrist shot, stopped by the goaltender.
Memorial Cup and the hype around social media is real. They're calling him a game changer for whatever team gets him.
Yeah, a lot of buzz about him as play continues here. And the puck is moved to a safer spot on the ice. And they manage to clear it. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Nice zone entry on the left side. Puck picked up by Murray. Takes a shot. He scores on the power play.
Taking advantage of the extra